I would request Dr. Dinesh Nayak, who has come from Chennai, to please say a few words as well.
Thank you, Dr. Ravi, for this opportunity. I'm a practicing neurologist and from Chennai, and I came to know about Exciton about 3 years back when I moved in Chennai. And ever since, I think Dr. Ravi Kumar and his team has really helped me quite a lot in the management of patients with very sick patients with different neurological problems. Can you imagine a patient who just walks in, who's brought in a semi-conscious state with a fever of about a week or 10 days and been treated outside with antibiotics, and then walks in, and then you find that the patient has something like a meningoencephalitic syndrome, and then you're lost. You don't know whether it is a bacterial infection, whether it is a viral infection, whether it is a fungal infection, or whether it's a non-infective inflammatory condition. So we just don't know what we are dealing with. And that's the time when I found the usefulness of this Exciton kit. Now what we do is we just do a lumbar puncture, get the CSF, send it to Dr. Ravi, and lo and behold, I found in so many instances, you get the answer. Now, it may be a positive answer, it may be a negative answer, and how I'll tell you how it helps. If it is a positive answer, we would suspect sometimes tuberculosis turns out to be fungus, and it just completely changes the management. And I know one instance where the tests were negative, for IV, we were suspecting it was could be a mycobacterial tuberculosis infection, turned out to be negative. Fungus negative, everything was negative, and it turned out that this patient actually had a lymphoma, a rare kind of a CNS cancer. And so, in other words, it's both true positive as well as true negative, and that's, I think, the ultimate test for a clinician. You need to be accurate, you need to have good, accurate results as quickly as possible so that, you know, the patients get the maximum benefit. So I really find very Exciton to be really useful in the management of patients. Many instances we have had patients whom we could save their lives because of very rapid intervention based on accurate results without waiting for cultures, without waiting for confirmatory tests, which could take sometimes even days or sometimes even weeks. So we can't wait for that long, and we need not start empirical treatment if you have a confirmatory test coming very quickly. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Nayak.